Hello friends, find the value of x and y if x square minus y square equal to 36, where xy belongs to natural numbers. Let's have a solution. This problem is same as x plus y, x minus y equal to 36, where we have choices here. 36 times 1, which is 36. 1 times 36 is 36. 9 times 4 is 36. 4 times 9 is 36. 12 times 3 is 36. 3 times 12 is 36. 18 times 2 is 36. And also 2 times 18 is 36. So we have choices here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we have here 8 choices here. And you, by comparison, x plus y is greater than x minus y. According to that, 36 is greater than 1. This is possible. 1 is less than 36, not possible. 9 is greater than 4, possible. 4 is less than 9, not possible. 12 is greater than 3, possible. 3 is less than 12, not possible. 18 is greater than 2, possible. 2 is less than 18, not possible. So we have cases here. Case first, is 36 times 1. Possible cases here. Second case is 9 times 4. Third case is 12 times 3. And fourth case is 18 times 2. Let's take these cases step by step. First case, 36 times 1. Case first. 36 times 1. We have a question here. X plus y, x minus y. X plus y, x minus y equal to 36 times 1. By comparison, x plus y equal to 36 and x minus y equal to 1. Add them. Y cancels, it will be x plus x 2x equal to 36 plus 1 37, x equal to 37 over 2, which is fraction, not our natural number. So this is rejected. Case first. Now take second case, 9 times 4. Second case, 9 times 4. So here x plus y, x minus y will be equal to 9 times 4. By comparison, x plus y equal to 9, x minus y equal to 4. Add them, y cancels, it will be x plus x 2x equal to 9 plus 4, we have 13, x equal to 13 over 2, which is fraction, not a natural number. So this case is rejected. Now take third case, 12 times 3. Third case, 12 times 3. So here x plus y, x minus y equal to 12 times 3 by comparison, x plus y equal to 12, x minus y equal to 3, add them, y cancels, x plus x is 2x equal to 12 plus 3 is 15, x equal to 15 over 2, fraction, not a natural number, this is also rejected. Now take case 4, 18 times 2, case 4, 18 times 2, x plus y, x minus y equal to 18 times 2, by comparison, x plus y equal to 18 and x minus y equal to 2. Add them, y cancels, x plus x is 2x equal to 18 plus 2 is 20, x equal to, by dividing 2, it will be 2 times 10, 20. So we have the value of x, which is 10, also a natural number. Now to find the value of y, put the value of x into this equation of x minus y equal to 2. X is 10 minus y equal to 2. We have minus y equal to 2 minus 10. Minus y equal to 2 minus 10, we have minus a. Multiplied by minus, we have y equal to a, the value of y. So we have the value of x and y, which is equal to 10 and 8. Both are natural numbers. In the next step, I'm going to verify. X squared minus y squared equal to 36. Put the values of x and y. X is 10 squared minus y is 8 squared equal to 36. 10 squared is 100. 8 squared is 64 equal to 36. 100 minus 64 is 36 equal to 36. You can see here left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the values of x and y, 10 and 8, satisfies this equation of x square minus y square equal to 36. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.